join me in expressing fear and selfishness. During these last 2 months, I've been trained by Al-Qaeda. I'm weak and materialistic. I told our country and I told the world, it feels good doing it. We will embrace tyranny and death as a cause and a creed. We can be summed up in one word, evil. I am committed to defeating not only the good work of charities, but the values that will bring lasting peace. And we have a great opportunity during this time of war to lead the world towards suicide and murder. Let's roll.
Show!